Maybe when I unplugged that fan, it sent a spike over to your computer. That's why it shut itself off.
I don't know.
Anyway, it's working now.
Yeah, I guess. So, this is a different doctor that you got?
Yeah.
And he looked at your...
At that scan, he had to have looked at it. The funny thing is he didn't call me and said, hey, looks like you got a hernia. But anyway...
So he said to go to another doctor?
Yeah, to the one that does surgery. Because if it is a hernia, I'll have to have an operation.
Well, let me get started. So let's say, the doctor. Let's see. Hold on a second. I'm gonna try. Doctor. Yeah. Just hang on. Doctor.
That should be an O and that should be an R.
Okay. Okay, what?
T. The next letter is T.
I got that.
Okay. But then you need O, N.
Okay. Dot
T.
Duct O O
A R
O.
Next letter is R.
R.
That's it. Doctor.
So this is wrong. Doctor. Different doctor.
Yeah, I'll be going to.
No.
I have a new primary doctor, yes.
Yeah. Dr. New. But Dr. New so he went to you tell a new doctor.
Yep.
And he
had me have a CAT scan or a CT scan.
Okay. All right, so
this whole area up to here.
Okay, CAT, how do you spell that?
Well, nowadays they don't even say CAT, they just say CT.
Okay, go ahead and say it anyway.
CT.
All right, C.
Capital C, capital T.
What?
It's a CT.
Yeah. Capital C.
T. Then scan, the next
one. No. Too fast, okay? Too
fast. Sorry.
Too fast. I'm sorry.
Well, don't be sorry. It's not your doing. It's just your condition. Okay, and I just sort of think you're normal and
no,
can zip right along.
Yeah, that'd be nice, wouldn't it? Right. Then I wouldn't have to be here. Right. So, C, A, B, C, T. T is after you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. C, T. All right. And then
a space in the next word. Okay, and then you're going to put scan.
Okay, let's scan. So, scan? No. So, tell me, go ahead.
And spell it for you?
Yeah.
S-C-A-N.
Okay. Okay. And what does CT mean? I mean, not that.
You mean what those letters stand for?
Yeah.
Probably the easiest way is go to the computer and find out.
No. No. Just.
I don't know.
No, not. CAT.
Yeah, you used to call it CAT scan because it was.
Okay, how do you spell it?
That's C A T.
C.
Yeah, I know. Okay.
C.
A.
A.
T.
T. And the next word?
Was scan. It's like what you wrote before.
Oh, you go. But the, oh, okay, so. CAT scan, okay. And they change it? They change
it? Yeah, they've shortened it to CT.
Scan. And what does the T mean?
I don't know.
Okay. All right, go ahead.
Go ahead and look it up.
Yeah. Or I can do, look it up.
Yeah.
Dean?
Yep.
Look,
you got it already.
No. No. Look.
Oh, you're missing the end.
Now, that's weird, you know. Sometimes you, I can.
Well, it probably happened when I unplugged that fan. And that sent a spike out and wiped
it. Well, maybe. I don't know. Maybe. But no, I have it.
Oh, you have it?
Yeah, I went, let's see. I have it. Let's see. Yeah.
I can't see nothing anymore. Oh, there it is.
Let's see. This is what I have.
Did you get something that's worthwhile? Because I can't get anything.
This is what I have. Wait a minute. Okay.
Oh, I see. Computer.
CT scan. Computed tomography scan. Detailed images of internal organs are obtained by this type of sophisticated X-ray EWA device. CT stands for computed tomography. The quartz scan can reveal anatomic details of internal organs that cannot be seen in conventional X-rays.
That's pretty good. Right?
Yeah, you know, the way it works is that you're in this, just like an MRI, you're in this big tube.
Yeah, I've done that twice for my...
But, okay, for your skull, or in for your brain, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so...
Let me see this again.
CT scan. Computed tomography scan. Detailed images of internal organs are obtained by this type of sophisticated X-ray EWA device. CT stands for computed tomography. The quartz scan can reveal anatomic details of internal organs that cannot be seen in conventional X-rays.
So, how long have CT scan? How long
has that been available?
Yeah.
Oh, probably 25 years.
Let's see. about so how long? How about when did it start? When did it start? Okay. It was here.
Tomography is from the Greek word tomos, meaning slice or section, and graphia, meaning describing. CT was invented in 1972 by British engineer.
Yeah. I used to know.
Yeah.
Kid when it came to computers. I mean, I that's what I did.
Right.
Then stroke. And Tom gave me some things, because we played.
Yeah.
We played, he gave me encouragement. So that made a lot. Encouragement was, so, and I got some things here.